down to the pool floor, and then at that point we'll start the retrieval.
Recently, our lunar team had a successful collaboration with NASA and conducted two underwater spacewalks at Johnson Space Center's Neutral Buoyancy Laboratory. This showcased the successful operation of the Blue Origin Mark II Moonlander, specifically designed for human missions planned as part of NASA's Artemis campaign. The Blue Origin Mark II mockup replicated the actual dimensions of our airlock hatch and its close proximity to what will be the lunar surface. The hardware was tested by two suited test subjects with a simulated 1/6 gravity environment, just like the environment of the moon. Our Blue Origin and NASA teams evaluated the following. First, we did an airlock test for extravehicular activity, demonstrating crew member suited activities like entering and exiting the lander. Then we did an evaluation of the emergency ingress from the base of the lander to inside the airlock, assessing the process of getting inside the vehicle in case of an emergency from the lunar surface. We also verified the cargo transfer and crew rescue systems. And finally, we executed these tests in simulated lunar lighting conditions expected on the lunar South Pole. Congratulations to our lunar team and NASA partners on a successful Mark II run at Johnson Space Center's Neutral Buoyancy Laboratory.